Independence Day. I just realized it's 15 August. We are here to file a complaint at the Warkala police station. She lost her phone, guys. She's not sad at all.
I am sad, okay.
You don't look sad.
But what can we do? Like, we can't do anything.
Just have to buy a new
phone. It's an impermanence thing that you have to understand in life.
She's not sad at all.
Hi guys, we are here to eat breakfast. My sister bought me this Buddha, this pendant, and I feel so blessed. I will never let this go. And she got me this very holy bracelet. This is very holy. This will protect me. Nowadays, I am dreaming of ghosts. So she bought me so many holy things from home.
This is our first meal of the day. Super excited to have authentic dosa, you know, South Indian dosa. We get dosas in North India, but it's not that good.
They are fighting for food. Neva took a puri, but then later she find dosa more tasty.
We are going to Thai. So this is what happened when you when you are on a budget trip. This is what happened. Your button is about to blast. We are here at Jatayu after changing 3 buses. The public transport in Kerala is quite safe and smooth, and the queue is quite long because it's Independence Day today. I was here with the tickets finally.
Queue was very long. Very long queue.
How much is the ticket?
$973.
For free
only.
Yeah.
If you go in cable car, it will be
$1,600. Okay, so you know, budget travelers. We
have
budget travelers.
Okay, let's go. Outfit check. Go back. Walk. Edit troll. Troll. Outfit check. Go back. Troll. Edit troll. Troll.
Madi, come back.
Madi, come on.
Hi, Desi. I'm getting everything, and they are looking like
bags are not allowed. My tote bag. I have to, you know, submit it. Okay.
Wow.
As before doing this.
Before trek.
Before trek.
Devalamo is getting so angry.
She's getting annoyed for so, and like no reason.
Shut up, okay. Not reason. They're so annoying. I can't take it anymore.
And this is us before the trek to the Jatayu.
But I can't do that because of my this. Pretty.
Yes, the video is expire. And I am burning in this sun so that they can take good videos. Turn around. Hi. How is
almost
it?
Almost there. I can see it. Let's go.
Okay.
These unhealthy people, they are so tired. I'm not tired at all. These people, now they're complaining they want to go back in the cable. I'm like, seriously, man? Seriously? You're blocking the whole cable with your huge body. You literally.
This is the Jatayu fort. We are so tired now.
what is she doing? Oh my god, ew, I can't see her.
But this is a 100 crore project. I don't know, like, is it worth it?
If you have money, then you can come in cable car.
If you don't have money, you have to walk like us. But I don't know, it was not a, you know, tough walk.
Actually, they're saving money for lunch, okay?
No, for your phone.
Yeah, actually, she lost her phone, so every that trip has to be compromised. So we are saving up for her, you know, to buy her a new phone. So yeah, she's the main reason why we are.
I'm
so,
the main character. You know.
So according to the legends, Jatayu was a demigod in the epic Ramayana. Jatayu fell on the rocks of Chandamangalam in the Kerala after Ravana cut off his wings, and that's how they built the statue of Jatayu right here.
Now they will show you Hiramandi walk. But they look like two ducks. We're here at Warkala Cliff to have some lunch. Yay! Cute pizza.
Look at the view. Wow, sunset. And we got the best place. Yay, it was raining, so we ordered thukpa. Wow.
Different color now, it's an orange kind of thing now. And then, oh my god, they are so fake! They are so fake.
This is our stay. We're staying at Shiva Garden Homestay for 3 nights.
It's me again. I'm the prettiest of us. No, I was like,
this is a lie. They're working on Deva's farm.
She's telling us not to tell.
We're heading to the beach right now. It's our second day in Kerala. We're heading to Sandbar Beach. We are at the Black Sand Beach. Now we are just, you know, exploring the beach. The water is too high and they're not allowing us to go there or down. See, this is Black Sand Beach. See the black.
We're at a family beach right now. She's vlogging.
Don't vlog, I'm vlogging
here. She told me not to vlog, but she's vlogging. Whatever.
Outfit check.
Bali. And then so many
hands. Yeah, I got this from Bali also. Outfit check! Yo, outfit check! Check!
And then we two are here, but then she went over there so that she can talk to that guy. And then now I think they are enjoying the view.
Finally, after taking thousands of photos, they are done apparently.
Wait!
Now we are heading to South Cliff. I think there will be beach where we can do picnic and stuff. But we don't know where to go now. The auto driver, he dropped us somewhere here where there are three routes. Now we don't know where we are going. We may ask someone here. Okay, thank you, bhaiya. I thought he was a Malayali, so I was trying to speak in Malayali. But then he answered me in Hindi. So embarrassing. My sisters are laughing at me. La, 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 la. How is it tonight? This is so pretty, guys. Look at that thing. Oh my god,
that's my cream. Like, I use it very like myself. And like, look at her.
You look like
ghost.
Protect yourself from having skin cancer, guys. You should apply.
This is not her cream, that's why she's using it so carelessly.
This is Nivea tips, and this is stick. This stick, I don't recommend this. Don't key, because I got this.
You photo and look what we found. Hi. She's not interesting at all. She will be like, it's okay now, stop.
Hi guys, we are now going to enjoy the view.
So upset that we brought our grandma with us today.
But our sister is sleeping.
Like, who sleeps on the beach? Who comes?
She came to beach from Ladakh to sleep.
That's her only. Look at her. Oh my god. Somebody please take grandma away from us.
We are going back to our room so that we can change. As you can see, there's no one on this beach, so it's completely ours. You can do anything here. Clive Beach is famous for all these beautiful cafes and restaurants here. Now walking to Darjeeling Cafe. I have been there a few times, and today I want them to also taste the food over there. I really like it. Here we go.
See ya.
Give my phone.
She's getting annoyed of me because I am making video for.
I don't have space in my phone, okay? And then she's like vlogging everything. She's not enjoying. She's like, make a vlog out of it. Like, I don't want.
I'm doing it for her, okay? I don't have any interest in making vlog, but then I'm doing it for her.
And I don't want.
So that she will
see.
I really want everybody to enjoy the trip, okay?
I'm enjoying.
You do not need to vlog everything.
I have been here 5 or 6 times already, so I don't need to enjoy and see what's there because I know everything over here. Okay.
Please, Zada.
We are here at Varkala. It's our second day in Varkala. We are having a third day actually. It's our third day in Varkala, and I got tan. Can you see? I got badly tan, and we are here for our dinner. Very early dinner. Because somebody handed me this thing. It's a beach party thing. So yeah, we're gonna go to the party. They are our first official, you know, party. So yeah.
We just got done with our dinner, and I was just telling them like how grateful we are, how grateful I am for this opportunity to, you know, visit Kerala, Varkala. It's my first time in Kerala, and Kerala, it's a beautiful place. Indeed, it's also known as God's own country. Everybody must be aware of it. So what happened? According to the legend, Lord Parshuraman, the sixth incarnation of Lord Vishnu, he dug out this part from the ocean. Okay, this Kerala part.
and that's how, you know, it's called as God's own country. And yeah, it's a pretty place. See the ocean right here. And yeah, this turn around this cafe. Ooh, such a nice place, Cafe Italiano. I'm gonna edit my video for this Varkala trip, and I'm quite nervous. This is the mic. I have the mic. No. I have the mic.
You still have teeth.
We are heading back to the cliff. Deva is not coming because I don't know. She's very boring.
We are heading back. We came to a party, but the party was so boring. You know, maybe we came too early. We came at 8, the party starts at 7, but I think the party, actual party starts at 9 or 10.
No people, we don't drink, so it was so boring. I was drinking hot chocolate, and the guy next to me, girl next to me, she was drinking beer.
So yeah, it was not our vibe, so we are leaving. We left Deva at the hotel, you know, now we are so embarrassed.
She's gonna laugh at us. And it was very adventurous because there was no auto to go back. So what the hell are you doing? Sure. So we figured out our way. I have to remove my slipper and I have to walk through water. And then she was so scared, but then I told her, it's Kerala, bro, it's so safe, it's not Delhi. And she was so scared and she was looking back and whether someone is following us or not. This is scary. Have to remove my sandal again because
we have to cross this river. This is what happens when it rains in Varkala.
When you go to party at night, leaving your younger sister at the hotel, that's why it happens. This is karma.
I just finished editing Varkala vlog. This is the outro of Varkala vlog. This time I tried to edit her vlog because usually she won't have so much views on her YouTube because it is so obvious. Hers is very boring. So this time I tried to put some random vlogs where we are actually having fun and not just doing for aesthetic. Usually she will put only the perfect parts. So that's why she don't have viewers. Now I hope you guys liked it.